Dan, hope the applause set up here for a reason.